Time to see if we're ready to do what I do.
They say I'm a legend.
My friend,
get yours. I'm a priest.
Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
Not surprising, it's a bright and sunny day here at the Arizona Speedway, where fans from across the globe have gathered for today's big event. A whole bunch of weapons are out on the track, which can only mean one thing. It's time for a battle race.
I see we got a stunt driving expert out here today. Nice.
Wrong.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
Did you know there was a race today? Because Lightning McQueen didn't. Looked like he was out for a Sunday drive. No need to rush, huh, Lightning? Anything to add, Miss Fritter?
Oh, you know me. I love it when everybody's smashing it.
Get it.
Huh. Gotta get my windshield.
We're really moving now. That's a solid hit right there.
Whatever. I can catch up. What was that?
I'm not usually one to put down another racer.
Not what I was hoping for.
Did I miss that?
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
It was another disappointing day on the track for number 95, his second loss in a row. Hey, Lightning, you ready to retire yet? Miss Fritter, tell us, what did you see out there?
You know, there were some solid hits, a couple of crashes. Wish there had been a total knockout.
Let's try this again.
Here we go along.
something I did?
I saw that 95.
What is going on?
You guys doing all right?
Strike box, we fired. It's a bad time on the pack.
I never thought I'd see that during the race.
No way they could have seen that coming.
I will die.
Tracking rockets are in hot pursuit.
Watch out for that.
Want to be in first place right now. Woo-hoo! Nice burst of speed.
That wasn't first
place. Careful of those rockets.
I get it.
Well, now I've seen everything. Just a minor setback.
Oh, no. He's about to get it.
Thanks, everybody. That was a
real honor. Wasn't me. My autograph.
I've got some tape to watch.
Now, this is racing. Okay, I know what I did wrong. It won't happen again.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Tonight, I want to focus on Cam Spinner. A few minutes ago, he lost his third